Hey guys, been a long time since I've done a review on a guitar. Long time. So trying to get back into doing some reviews, and we got some resonators on the way. Anyways, I got this one over at Blues Town Music in Clarksdale, Mississippi. This is a Gretsch, I believe it's the boxcar, spider cone resonator, or Dobro, if you're an aficionado. As you can see, Gretsch on the right there, beautiful. Spider cone there, beautiful, shiny. My lights reflected pretty good. So let's do a little playing on here. Very loud guitar. That is a G chord. Then I go to a B minor chord. Slide on it. I am in a standard tuning, so we'll try to figure it out. This is a mahogany body, most likely laminated, I'm 100% sure. G9200 Gretsch model. Let's see if it works with the capo. A little junior here. Let's try the second fret on this one. I notice I'm gonna turn the hand a little bit. Nice, not a thick neck. V-neck profile is what they call these. Let's try a capo on the fourth fret. See what that makes the guitar do. Window and would say you really, this is more of a country guitar, like a lap steel kind of. You play whatever you want, it's got six strings. But that's it. Hope you enjoyed the little review. I'll have some more coming for you on different instruments and all kinds of neat things coming up on the YouTube channel. I have a job, so it doesn't matter if you like or subscribe. I could care less on that. Thank you for watching, though. I do appreciate that. And I'm going to play you a very serious number as you stop watching the video or click on something else to watch a review. Lord knows I've watched a lot of YouTube reviews. I did not watch one on this one though. I just went into the music store. Ronnie Drew had it hanging up there. I said, Ronnie, how much do you want for that Resonation guitar? He told me the price. Thanks for watching. One love. Roots Collection. Mahogany body. I'll try a little open G slide stuff to kind of give you guys a little tone of it. Disclaimer, I'm not necessarily a slide player, but I'll give you an example. Junior here for you. It works with a capo too. There's a few sounds of the Gretsch Honey Dipper Resonator. Not Honey Dipper,